I hope everyone will come to the Carle Museum to see everything about Eloise. We're celebrating America's, first naughty little six-year-old girl who is now an icon of children's literature. She was actually created from the minds of two very creative geniuses, Kay Thompson and Hilary Knight. Kay Thompson is the voice of Eloise, and Hilary Knight is the artist who brought her to life on paper.